it won't ever mend. I ain't much caring just where I will end. I must have that man. I'm like an oven that's crying for heat. He treats me awful each time that we meet. It's just unlawful how that boy can cheat. But I must have that man. His heart is Hades, a lady's not safe in his arms when she's kissed. But I'm afraid that he's cooled off, and maybe I'm ruled off his list. I'll never be missed. I need that person much worse than just bad. I'm half alive and it's driving me mad. He's only human if he's to be had. I must have that man. that time I pass and see myself in the looking glass, I tip my hat and say, how do, you fool? You've thrown your life away. I'm acting gay, I'm acting proud. And every time I see you in a crowd, I may pretend, but in the end, I'm just fooling myself.
Thank you. just another day. There's one thing I want to say. Friends are well and all it's gold. Leave you always when you roll. Traveling, traveling all alone. Thank you. right thing. Maybe we do the wrong, spending each day just wending our way along. But when we want to sing, we sing. When we want to dance, we dance. You can do your betting, we're getting some fun out of life.
Thank you. waiting for you. Back in your own backyard, you see your castles in Spain through your window pane. Back in your own backyard. Oh, you can go to the east, go to the west, but someday you'll come weary at heart back where you started from. You'll find your happiness lying right under your eyes, back in your own backyard. You can be mine and someone else's too. Someday you'll find I've been a friend to you. I don't believe that life's worth living. I gave you all that was worth giving. You never cared how I fared. Oh, what I'd do, I called you mine, but I was not to blame for all the time you played a two-handed game. Second-hand love, I can't see. It's good for some, but not for me. Someone else is too. Thank you. and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when it comes my way, I'll do my best to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile, I'll understand. Then in a little while, he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word. Maybe I shall meet him someday. Maybe Monday, maybe not. Still, I'm sure to meet him one day. Maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll build a little home that's meant for two, from which I'll never roam. What but you? And so all else above, I'm dreaming of the man I I'll never roam. What would you? And so